This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
We've earned ourselves a pat on.
Haven't you a lantern arisen?
A fantastic find. This is why I shall never tire of our adventures.
If your pack grows over full, simply up.
Now there's a worthy prize.
If only twern't so far away.
I'll get that for you. I could look upon this sky for all eternity, if it wasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long. Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I quite agree. At best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. Let's not let a thing go to waste.
What a fascinating way to end a foe.
This will serve for a fine tale when I rejoin my master beyond the rift.
Well, well. Colour me surprised.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Treasure chest. I can hardly wait to open it.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
And before I forget, looking around, it strikes me that we pawns are all men. I wonder if this speaks to the Arisen's preference.
I shouldn't at all mind if that were to change.
I have a knack for gathering items, and I'm only glad to have proved.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be. Used to. If ever you've need of an ear to lift.
So Elalia, Luintarma, Lintan.
Alecanonande.
I a lot.
Maintaining female tone.
What is happening?
disfa ondos.
¿Qué menino?
¿Qué meninos? Nandewin morteren nik. Anfatelpi halanana.
Aliele fin.
It is a fair reward. We cannot complain.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
We elelote anfia osto silfa malantha alecano mine in avehum. Angudu telpe. con el osto silfa ma.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Ready to... Before John?
Elelote anfie osto silfa malantha alecanom.
Shall we get some rest, then? Might we not complete our delivery while we're here?
Perhaps once we've concluded this bit of business, we might allow ourselves a moment's rest.
Right you are. Pray, follow me. Would seem we have aught we need to hand. We have reached our destination.
Do you have the ingredients? This is all I need. My people dwell in the... This dish was... These fish already... Nutriarb is oft served at celebrate... I must endure! It is almost finished, thankfully. It is ready. But it is so vile. I cannot understand how anyone could stomach it, let alone enjoy it. I fear the dwarf, but I will trust in you. Come, I thank you. Here, my brother gave...
We need only bring this dish to the smithy. Are we to escort Miss Delrin there?
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? Master, do bear in mind that a fairy stone can shorten a long day's journey into a single instant.
There's no great shock for me.
Our destination is rather distant. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an Oxguard.
It is the Arisen's choice to make.
Though I certainly wouldn't begrudge the chance to put my feet up.
So, you seek to end... Go on through.
Shove off.
This ox, you've got to pay before we...
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look?
Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire.
So you'll be bringing me off here anon? So you'll be bringing me off here anon?
Pleasure doing business with you. You're back! An elf? And, well met.
Well met.
She's the one who's after the scale cinder. Have you brought some of that elven delicacy?
Yes. Have the nutriarb.
I thought I smelt it on you. Mark, right, follow me. Come on, you two.
Shall we follow Sincera, Master? With any luck, we'll have pockets full of scale cinder before the day is done.
Tis easily done.
In particular.
Thank you.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
I can scarcely see a thing in this murk.
This is what we went to all that trouble for.
Rarely have I felt so empty.
Back again. I'll not spurn your company.
Right, here we are. Oi, Brocker.
What's all this racket? You imbecile. You...
Hold a moment, Brocker. She's brought...
A gift for you.
Bah! What makes you... I'm gonna go dispose of this.
What am I to do?
What you came here for?
Truly?
You'll have to be quick, mind. While you're at it, you might have yourselves a little... Anyway, good luck. I'll be out... Best start searching. Brocker might be back. Oh! Are you done collecting? Hop to it then, eh? You won't...
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
Oh, no. Here's a surprise.
I ditched all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
I must get a... Can I look?
you done collecting already?
That was quick. Suppose we'll...
My heart is racing. I thought the dwarf would catch us. How much scale? You've got so much. For now, I must... I hope you will come visit, and I must thank you...
Not at all. It was my...
Now the Arbor Heart is sure to recover, and seeing Miss De... Aaron's cheerful mien made all our labors worthwhile.
Such moments make me proud to serve the victim.
Follow me, if you would. I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for this detour. We must respect our master's wishes.
We shall remain here.
That's why I did the things I did, and I don't believe for a moment.
Who are you supposed to...
No, there's no need to fret. These...
There, Master. I'm...
Thank you.
tell me.
It is best you do not speak with poor...
But if you must consort with them...
I have no issue. Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
I can't solve all your problems, you know.
No, there's no need to fret.
Listen to our environment. I'll not be locked up in a filthy cage like this. You can count on...
What do you want?
You shan't hear me complain.
Good morrow, everyone.
Ah, how I've lost...
Did I have a helping hand?
sure he's not forgiven me for last night's scuffle.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
They have their uses.
Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective...
Who are you supposed to be?
I reckon the head jailer... Just remember, you in. No, there's no... No, there's no need to fret.
That's why, and I don't believe for a moment that...
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
This ladder looks sturdy enough to...
So, you seek to enter Batala? Go on through.
Only person I believe in is myself.
I'm dead.
Those recruits don't know poverty.
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
Trust get hit. Let's call that bitten dozen. Arisen!
Oh, yeah!
Are you...
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
That we might always be so in step, eh?
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest. It's near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
This ox cart assailed. It is in a dreadful state.
Wrought by the hands of brigands, or the claws of monsters.
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
Look out! Battles!
Your strength arisen!
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
I knew you would come. You seek answers, and you shall have them. I simply do. And such is how I came to know of your arrival in this world. It is a most useful ability. As I'm sure you will agree. Of course, loath as I am to admit it, I know I sense a land soaked in warmth. A warmth akin to your own, Arisen. Yet it now lies many fathoms below the surface of the sea. Though, it is strange, for I should seem a path will be open to you in time. Allowing perhaps he who was dragon-forged can tell you more. Seek it.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Your will. Full fun. Picking things up, aren't you?
Can it be the path to the dragon has many turns? You will find the path you ought to follow. Would you know the fate of this meeting? Shall
he wishes to gaze upon a griffin first.
Got ya!
before we lose breath.
Let us return once we've been time. Let my magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements. Creatures who know death cling to life.
Let them run. We need not wait for our strength.
There you are. I was wondering when you'd show. Remember, you'll need to draw the fight out as long as you... Marvelous. Up we go, then. Positively splendid.
So the fun begins again, eh, prison?
But you are.
No moral.
I shan't allow any further harm.
I suppose that will have to do. I'll have to use my imagination for the finer details, I fear.
Made it then. What's our first order?
About time you came along. I have a special tale, or so I'd like to say, but. Ah, good. You're awake. Look to the sea, my friend. I've told you about the sunken temple in the middle of the sea, but I ne'er spoke of the man who resides there. He was such a worthy ruler in life, as he himself would have it. He was once entrusted with the task of watching over this world from the heaven, yet he tired of his duty and abandoned his perch in the sky. Alas, though he was a just and goodly ruler, it sounds unfortunate, but if you ask me, 'tis all a matter of perspective. I should know. In all my long years, I've never forgotten a... Would that I could... A lie it may seem, but come see me again if it pleases you. Heavens, Fent. I've ne'er seen the like.
I'd not known there were ruins in the depths of this cavern till the... I should have liked to investigate, if the place hadn't been crawling with monsters. At any rate, I'd best report this... It seems aught has occurred within the depths of Stormwind Cave. But what...
I'm not sure what to tell you.
Pray, follow me.
All I say is true.
Over here, if you please.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
What I wouldn't give for a map. Particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
Of course.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling 'twill be worth a climb. Allow me, Master. It's within my reach. Might I be at a distance? Do you mind coming over here?
Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Strange. This place is not as I remember it.
What could be the cause? This demands further investigation. We cannot break it from this side.
So it goes.
Chest. I shall take a look inside.
So, another comes seeking to inter me. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not. Watching one, time and again have you sent unto me your minions. Yet repent, why do you not draw your blade? You seek not my death. I am Rothas. And you appear to be arisen. Godspeed, from these depths I have beheld the Batali's baleful, maddening act to transmute the fractured eye. Yet rarely will you find one intact, for splinters are all. The flesh may rot, the soul fragment, and 'twould seem the Batali seek to augment this power. Yet 'tis folly, the frolicking of children. I know little of your intent. I shall grant you this blade. It too is the... Alas, the ages have taken their toll. 'Tis as if that is what you seek, arisen.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Over here, if you please.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here. We we might be able to slip into the Forbidden Magic Research Lab through the rear entrance. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change.
We found a key, did we not?
Might as well give it a go.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Pray speak up, should you notice aught amiss.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Understood. I will await you here.
Let's go.
On another note, I do believe our party would stand to benefit from the addition of a sorcerer.
It is a fascinating vocation, and an enticing one, too. Few who try their hand are likely to give it up.
What is it? If you're though, from what I understand, you're still willing to pay.
Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Sunset draws near.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone. Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
That does seem to be the case. What's more, only a select few are granted.
Seems
dreadful crap. Having three minds in one body. What's that mean?
Those strike your fancy, then what?
That perks your ears up, eh?
This stuff isn't easy to come by. And mine's the pleasure doing.
Would you look at that?
I'm...
Oh, few materials are more coveted than this. It makes all our efforts worthwhile.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you...
might even...
Well, got any fine...
to share? Many thanks.
I see you've chosen to become a trickster, Arisen.
I'm sure you'll have good fun toying with our enemy.
Just tell me what you... need, and I'll... see it done. Come again when you've more
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't... you dare try to take anything without pay. Paying for it first. Always a pleasure. Go on. Have a look.
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn here. Business could be better, but I'm scraping by. Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
music.
There's a tavern that stocks new liquor. But I own the tank.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
It's clear at a glance that I've got my eye on you. I mustn't let this get out of hand. You are the Vermundian in Her Majesty's good graces, aye? A friend of mine has moved house. Leave. You see, I have reason to believe a group of individuals. To have a trusted individual purchased. Besides, aught tells me such ne'er-do-wells would have a hard time settling in with you there. I cannot fault your hesitation, but I...
Apologies, Master, but you will have to make do without us for the time being.
I am attentive and loyal,
and prefer to... remain by your... it will be an honor.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt...
It is not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Let my fur lie how it may. Speak to me another time.
Have a care.
I'm not sure I can be of aid.
No, this is all what we have achieved. But when the time comes to fell the dragon... Ah, a new hand, are you? Have you some business? Why this? But why do you possess such a thing? All that matters is this. I must make haste that I might deliver it. But wait, no. I have not the worm's life crystals to restore it. You've not heard of them. It is a requisite component of the God's Sway, which is formed when the souls of a... Naturally, such crystals can... Yet I am doubtful that Lord Phasus would lend me his forces when the ritual... Oh, to be ridiculous! But I suppose Lord Phasus is satisfied with the God's Sway as tis, you see. Though I suppose twouldn't do to send you away in time. Now, as I've said, all the better if it happens to be a lesser dragon. You would...
What you need of me?
Good to see you, Master.
I wonder how Sir Fulvio's sculpture is coming along. Mayhap 'twould behoove us to pay him a visit. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Pray, follow me. Tis this way.
Clark means to unveil the sculpture before a select audience. I will await you at his estate in Vernworth's.
We're here, Master.
Have you ever been at a loss as to how to... Well, whenever I'm lost, I go to a professor. Services are not to be underestimated. So if you're ever in need of guidance, why...
Patrons, connoisseurs, friends. There is much more I should like to say, but yet... My word... It would appear I overestimated your ability. Oh, you have shamed me, and shall ne'er again know my pat.
A dispiriting conclusion.
It is a shame how the sculpture turned out.
I do wish we had fairer tidings to share.
I'd fain lead the way, if you would be so kind as to follow me.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
Predicament.
Follow me, if you would.
A ladder, is it? How convenient.
To put it to good use.
Very useful. Wager.
No harm in picking a few. Would you mind coming?
Haven't you a lantern arisen?
booked the number that you requested. I'll take it this will be enough.
Aye, nicely done. Here's your payment.
Thank you kindly, sir.
And I'll thank you to spend it wisely. An ox cart traveling a night is suspicious enough in its own right.
I know. And I'll take care of it, I swear it. What is it? I've done naught worth following.
Who are you?
Come, no!
Hold, I beg you. I was approached by a Batali merchant I met at the border checkpoint. He offered me a coin in exchange for rounding up.
Aye, I know.
Here in Verm, but you have to understand. My gambling debts were like to drown me. I know not where they've been taken. Here, take this. If word of this should reach the palace, I'd no doubt be... I'll give you all the gold I got today. I swear, I'll ne'er do aught like this again. Oh, I suppose t'was...
Many thanks. We'll take it from here. Worry not. He'll receive his due soon enough.
What business have you here?
Should you espy any large monsters clearing the high roads?
So this is where you were, Master. I searched high and low for you.
Our party is reunited. Surely we can ask for no more than that.
You have my fullest confidence. Yes, Your Majesty? So you've encountered the Phant, to be precise. The letter of... However, in our sovereign ruled kingdom, crude treatment of the poor, if one were to sell them for personal gain, and this letter, by its make and the quality of the parchment, we ought to assume a member of the... But for what purpose are these pawns being... I have a proposal. Should we ascertain the pawn's destination? Yet if we question the driver haphazardly, I bid Your Majesty follow the oxcart without arousing suspicion. Alternatively, mayhap Your Majesty could assume the guise of a pawn and await pickup in a likely location. I leave the choice to Your Majesty.
Right, door's locked. That should do it.
I've not much to offer you, sir.
it.
You've my thanks. Here you are.
How are we to get through this door? Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Unconscious!
Since letting the enemy get the upper hand, the early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I grant you roaring flames. Wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
It is an odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
I trust.
Come no closer!